he get here? How did you check that?
It's slow, but he knew I was missing this party.
Claire's here.
Hey, Shireen.
Hey. Good to see you. You've been away ages.
Yeah, but I wasn't missing this.
Hey, Claire, we're on party.
The rest of you are arriving shortly. Andrew said he'd pop around to see you.
Oh, cool, I've not seen him in ages. Did you just hear the thunder earlier? It was real loud.
Yeah, it sounded like it was in the distance, as long as it doesn't come here.
Andrew, what's up?
You've
seen a ghost.
Oh my god, Catcher. Do you not know what's going on? You have to turn on TV and see what's happening outside. Look, you have to turn on the TV and see what's happening. We're getting attacked and people are getting killed.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Look.
But you have to be aware. People are being killed
here. What the newsman's saying.
The earth's getting taken over. There's these creatures in metal bodies that are just going around. Anybody they find, you confront them, they'll kill you. Failing that, they'll take you away. What they're going to do with you, I don't know. Keep any noise down to a minimum. Your TV, if you're listening to this, keep it low. You have to keep as quiet as possible. Don't draw any attention to yourself. Don't scream, don't shout. If you see one of them, don't do anything that will draw attention to you. I'm hoping somebody's going to come along and find me here and make sure this is all working right. In fact, hold on, there's... I think there's someone outside. I'm just going to have a look.
We're being invaded.
Andrew, what the hell are you playing at? This must be some sick joke of yours. I bet you put a DVD in there earlier.
Are they here as well?
Yes, they're everywhere. Didn't you hear loud bangs before?
We thought that was just thunder and lightning.
We had no idea this could be happening.
Ugh, I've got to look outside and see if there's anything there.
No, don't go outside. If they see you, you'll get killed or taken away.
Catriona, that was your dad. That thing, it's shot him. He's not moving.
What's there?
Catron, I'm sorry about your dad, but we need to go before it manages to get in and find us all.
Right. Out the back, quick. Everyone out the back, before it's too late.
Monster gets in here.
Yes, I know. Here you go. I just need to do something. I'll catch up in a minute.
Catch on. No, there's nothing you can do. Please, come on. Come with us.
Why? Why did you have to kill him? You monster. You bloody monster.
You will die.